arteries that are close by that wound bleed, and I don't see any hemorrhage at all around this wound. So I think this is a post-mortem wound.